Hello, my beautiful people. Today is another wonderful day. Another lovely day. Another blessed day. How about you guys? As you can see, today we are going to grow together. Small YouTubers, we are going to support each other today. We are going to be doing makeup today too. So we are going to learn step by step how to apply makeup step by step. And we are still going to be growing together, supporting each other today. So please, guys, if you can share me out. Please, guys, wait. I want to share myself out first. I want to share myself out, guys. Sorry, guys. Just a second. Sorry. So today, going to be teaching how to apply makeup step by step. And if you're a small YouTuber, come. Let's grow together. Do we have in the house? You just have a sister in the house. Wow, welcome. Mega shout out to you. Guys, mega shout out to you. Today we are going to be applying makeup step by step. Please, if you have community, share me out, share your host out. We are going to be helping each other, supporting each other today. And if you have a friend that needs banana, link her to this place, so come and grab her own gift. So we are going to start now. Please, if you have community, share me out. If you are just coming, give your host a thumbs up, please. Please, guys, give your host a thumbs up. Give your host thumbs up, guys. So I said hello, host. Hello, how are you doing? How was your night? How was your night, guys? How was your night, guys? Thank you all for the supporting, for the love that you guys have been showing me. May God Almighty reward you people in the mighty name of Jesus. So today, I want to start now. I want to start. You want to apply your makeup before anything, you need to clean your face first. You need to clean your face. Please, if you want to buy this thing in supermarket, in anywhere you want to buy it, please don't use the one for the, that is, you know, it's two different types. There are some for baby, but don't use that one. Just buy the one for face. You see the draw face. If you want to buy, you see the draw face on it. You see where the draw face on it for adults. So is that one that you will buy? Is that one you will buy? Is that one you will buy for face? So before doing anything in your face, you need to clean your face. You clean it so that remove things maybe that will hinder your makeup anywhere. You just clean. What do we have in the house? Please, as you are coming, give your host thumbs up, guys. Give your host thumbs up. Give your host thumbs up. Please, if you have community, share me at, please. I'm begging. If you have community, share me at, please. Share me at. Before I said I want to share myself at, I forgot. Please share me at, share me at. Share me out. Please, I'm coming. I'm sharing myself out. Now I want to share myself to people first. Please, if you have community, share me out also. Share me out also, please. I'm begging. I'm begging. Begging, please, you guys should hold on. Please, if you can share me out, share me out, please. Share me out, guys. Share me out. Share me out, guys. If you can share me out, if you have community in YouTube, share me out. If you don't have community, if you don't have community, you can still share me to your contacts that love makeup. That love makeup. I want to grow too. A friend I want to grow too. Okay. Now we can start. Now we can start. Now we can start. Now we can start. Sorry, guys. So, if you are just coming, please, thumbs up for your host. Thumbs up for your host. Thumbs up for your host. Thumbs up for your host, guys. Okay, first of all, I told you guys to clean your face. Clean your face. Then after cleaning, another step after cleaning, before you start applying your eyebrow, you need to shave. You need to brush your eyebrow. You need to brush your eyebrow. Please, guys, give your host thumbs up. I'm seeing 3 billion amazing people in the house, and I'm not seeing thumbs up. Thumbs up for your host, guys. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. So you brush. Brush. So after you brush, look at what I used to brush. You can have different type. There are different type in case if you want to go and buy it. There are different type for it. So the next thing is to apply. This is what you do. Don't know if you are seeing it, guys. Don't know if you, please, if you are not understanding it, just make me to just call my attention back. It's just normal pencil. This one is just normal pencil. Eyebrow pencil. So that's it. No. This is it. First of all, you draw the down line first. Eyebrow is not all about. Maybe you just draw the line. You can add to it. You can maybe if you draw the line and maybe some side of it is not equal with the right line. So you can add to it. And if it's too wide and you need to reduce it, you can still go there. You can still use your concealer to reduce it too. So, please, if you have community, share me out, guys. Share me out. If you have community, share me out, please. Share me out, guys. I'll give you a whole thumbs up. So, see this line? So, in case if you are drawing your eyebrow and the two is not the same, just take it as. There is no way the two can be the same thing. You will try your possible best to make it the same thing, but it's somehow. So now let's go to the other side. See this one? Draw it without concealer. Now, after we come and use concealer, this is what you do when you are applying makeup. The important thing is your eyebrow. Not that the rest are not important, but the way you draw your eyebrow is your eyebrow that will bring out the beauty of your makeup out. Is your eyebrow that will bring your makeup out. So let's go. Are you seeing it, guys? Please, if you are not seeing it, call my attention back. If you are not understanding it, if there is anyone you are not understanding, just call my attention back. And please, if you are doing it, if you are drawing your eyebrow, please, see the way I sharpen it. If it's like this, it will not give you the right thing that you want. If it's like this, you can still choose it, but it will not give you the right thing that you want. So, always do it. Make it to be like this. So, now you are drawing the up. Don't know if you are seeing it. Guys, please, guys, if you have community, share me out so people can come in. So, see it. I need you guys to be seeing it, and so me myself, I will be okay with it. So, I don't know if you are seeing it like this. Today, we are going to be taking our time. We are going to be taking our time to make sure we get it right. We're going to be taking our time. I told you guys before, if it is too high, you can clean with concealer. If it's too low, you can add to it. You can add to it. You can add to it, you can remove from it. So, please guys, share me out. So, can share me out, guys. If you're online, you can share me out. And and share me out, guys, so people can come in. You can share me out. Now, we are going to be using concealer. So, we have different type of concealer. Different type of concealer. It does not matter the type of concealer you really use anyway. But it depends on you. It depends on you. How you apply it. How you apply it. That's just all. Does not important the name of the makeup you are using. Wow, who do we have in the house? Please give your host a thumbs up. Give your host a thumbs up, guys. As you are coming, give your host a thumbs up. I come and grab who you don't have. As you are coming, just accept patience. A lot of people are just coming. Are coming. So please, if you have community, share me at. If you don't have community and you can share to contact, you can share to Facebook, share me at, guys. Share me at. So you are coming, give me a thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up, guys. Let me take my concealer. So, when you are choosing your concealer, you need two color. One that is lighter for inside, one that is dark, your real color that will follow. You use the light one for the dark one. And you use the your real color for the front, for the up. Please share me out, guys. Share me out. As you are coming, give me thumbs up and share me out. And you can still share me. Can give me thumbs up and share me out, please. But a minute, guys. Okay, now we are going for concealer. It's two different colors. One is darker and one is lighter. They are the same thing, the same name, but it's just the color that is different. Is the color that different? Okay, now let's go. Are you guys seeing it? Please, if you're not seeing it, let me see you in the comment section. Just type it in the comment section that you're not seeing it. If you don't understand what I'm doing, just let me make me understand in the comment section. So we'll come back. But as we are here, if you're just coming and you don't have the host, just leave a genuine comment. Leave the new banana. Once I finish the airline, I'm coming to return back the genuine love. I'll definitely return back. Please, if you have community, share me out to your friends. Share me out, guys. Share me out. Are you seeing me, guys? Are you seeing me? Well, if you are a beginner, there are some mistakes that me myself, I do it before. Maybe if you want to concealer, you do it, you just turn your concealer brush down like this. If you turn it down, not that it will not give you what you want, but you might just make small mistake and it will go inside the concealer brush will go inside, then it will not give you another work. Please, if you are doing the concealer, please let your brush stay like this. You guys seen it like this. Let your brush stay like this. You see it. So. So just use your concealer brush to make it smoother, but I'm still going to just blender to blend it well anyway. But depends on you how you need it. Depends on you. You can use this one to smooth it first, or when you are using blending brush, you use the blending brush to brush it very well. Okay, yeah, family vlogs in the house. Mega shout out to you. I did not say it before. Mega shout out to you. How you doing? How was your night? Say hi. Hello. How was your night? How you doing? Please, if you have not give your host a thumbs up, give me a thumbs up. Give me thumbs up, guys. Give me thumbs up. Give me thumbs up, guys. Give me thumbs up. Give me thumbs up. So now I want to blend. You can still use smaller brush to blend anyway, depends on you. Let me use the small one so that it will not look like why are you using the the big brush. But let me give it in. Let me bring out the small brush for you guys. Small brush, guys. Don't ask me why I'm laughing. See, it's blending. Blender can do a so you blend it when you are blending it. Please, you blend it. I said it before that you can use the concealer brush, depends on you. Then you can still use this blender brush. You guys seeing it? Wow. The eyebrow. Wow. So we are going to concealer the other side now. We are going to be concealing the other side. So, let's go. How it look like, guys. Is it pumping already? Okay. No, it's my brush. Now we are going to the other side. We are going to be doing the concealer of the other side. Going to be doing this side concealer. You know, when you are doing your makeup, let's be realistic here. Professional or no professional, learner or no learner, there is one side that you use to that will be okay for you, you know. So the other side, not that you will not get it, not that it will not be okay, but you need to, it's like the first time you need to go to the side that you are okay with. So the other one, not that it will not be okay, will still be okay, but it's the side that you are used to. Some are used to left, some are used to right. So now we are doing concealing the other side. We are concealing the left side now. Grab who you don't have. Who do we have in the house? Oh, you're welcome. It's so sassy. I'm loving it now. Wow. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So if you, maybe for example, guys, I forgot to say this. If you are, maybe you are drawing your eyebrow or you are already in concealer. If you want the two to be in the same length, know that the shape will surely be the same shape, but maybe with little difference anyway. But if you want the starting here to be the same, to be in the same height, you just use your either your concealer or your eyebrow pencil. That is what you will use to get it like this. This is what I'm doing now. But as a beginner, this is what you do. But for professional, they don't need this again. You know? They already know what they are doing, but if you as a beginner want to do it and you want it to be the same length, and it's when it is the same length you there is, it will bring the beauty out. So what you need to do, is just to put it, just your eyebrow pencil to get to put it in the same length or your concealer. Or your concealer, you know. Your concealer, after you have drawn your eye pencil, you can still go back. It's your face, you are the one maintaining it, you are the one that need know what you want exactly. You can still use your eye pencil. Maybe there are areas that is not work. You don't like, it's not what you want. Don't just go say that I've made this mistake, let me go. Next time. No. You can still correct it if you have the time. You can still correct it, guys. Then now, want to blend. When you are blending, make sure you blend it to this area, please. That's what I said in this area, to make sure you blend it very well. Blending in makeup is very important. Guys, make sure you blend there, that area. Make sure you blend that area, guys. Please, guys. Thanks for the host. Touch that thumbs up button. Not in the live screen. You just go out. Still they disturb me. You go out and press the like button. And you can still share me out. You can share to Facebook. You can share to Instagram. No, you cannot share to Instagram. If you have community, you can share. You can share to your contact in Messenger too. You can share in WhatsApp. You can share in Messenger. If you're just coming, please give your host a thumbs up. Say hi so that we know. Connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have, guys. Connect with who you don't have. Hit the thumbs up button. Hit it for your host. Hit it, guys. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Hit it. Hit it, guys. Hit it. And share me. Please, if you have community, share me out, guys. I'm begging. I'm just begging you. Share me out so that many people can come in. So many people can come in, guys. So many people can come in. So many people can come in. Share me out, share me out, share me out, share me out too. If you have community, share me out. Say hi so you can connect with people. Let's build each other. Let's support each other, guys. Let's support each other. You know, let's build each other. Please don't suffer for your host, guys. Connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have. Connect, guys. Connect with who you don't have. There are people that will connect back to you. Say hi. If you are there, you don't drop comment. Nobody will know that you are there. But with your comment, we know that you are there. Then we'll support each other. So we know that you are there. Now, how is the eyebrow? I look like, guys. I look like. Now it look like. So please, guys, connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have, guys. Connect with who you don't have. If you are there, let us know that you are there. If you are there, let us know that you are there, guys. Let us know that you are there. Let us know that you are there, guys. Let us know that you are there. Let us know, please, if you are just coming, give your host a thumbs up, give your host thumbs up, guys. Share me out if you have community, please. Share me out so that we can connect together. Let's grow together, guys. Cosmos, more YouTubes. So, now we are going for the eyeshadow. Eyeshadow is the next step. After you draw your eyebrow, the next step is eyeshadow. So let's go, let's go, let's go. Said, please, I'm loving it now. Wow, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Well done, host. Wow, thank you. Thank you, you too. Thank you for connecting, for staying, for supporting the sister. Thank you very much. I like what I'm seeing. Family Flow said, I like what I'm seeing. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you that you like what you are seeing here. Thank you, thank you. Please share me out, guys. Share me out. Share me out, out. Please, I'm begging you, share me out. Now, we are going to eyeshadow. And still depends, your eyeshadow still depend on you. Still depend on you. Now, does not really matter what type of marker we use. Marker me, what type of marker, yes. You won't be looking for 100 euro eyeshadow, 150 eyeshadow, 200, 300. No, that is not what matters. What really matters is, what really matters is how you apply it and the color that go with you, the good color that you, the color that you know to be okay for your own color too, or for your own dressing, or for the particular where you are going to. Is maybe if you want to apply, if you want to apply loud makeup or simple makeup, it's two different things. So if you are applying loud makeup, you know you are applying loud makeup. If you are applying just simple makeup, know that you are applying simple makeup. So you know the color that will go with simple makeup and loud makeup, you know. Maybe if you are going to church, you are going to house party, it's different from when you are going to wedding, you know. So you know the exactly color that you will use. It is good to know the exactly color that you will use, guys. Please thumbs up for the host, thumbs up for your host, guys. Thumbs up for your host. Thumbs up for your host, please. I'm begging. I'm begging, I'm begging, oh, I'm begging. I'm begging, oh, I'm begging, oh, I'm begging, oh. I'm begging, oh, I'm begging, oh, I'm begging. I'm begging, I'm begging, I'm begging. I'm begging, I'm begging, I'm begging. Please connect with who you don't have, guys. Please, if you are just coming, thumbs up for the host, guys. Thumbs up for your host. Thumbs up for your host. Connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have, guys. Connect. Now we are going for eyeshadow. We are going for eyeshadow. Please connect with who you don't have. If you are in the house, let us know you are in the house. Grab who you don't have. There are a lot of people in the house. Grab them, grab them. If you are just coming, grab who you don't have. Connect. If you have community, share me out, guys. If you don't have community, share me to your contact. If you cannot share me to your contact, share me on Facebook so people can come in. We build ourselves together so that we can build each other. So we can build each other. Please, if you are just coming, give me thumbs up, please. I'm begging you. I'm begging for that thumbs up. I'm begging. Okay, now we are going for, I don't really know the color we are going to use today. We are going for simple makeup anyway. We are going for simple eyeshadow. We don't really need loud eyeshadow. So I don't know if you will see it. Yes, you are seeing it. Now we are going to use this one. If you are choosing your own, it depends on your color. You can choose this color. You can choose this color for the first time. Can choose those color, but before then we are applying. For those of us that don't have me, I want to use my same concealer that I use. That's what I'm going to still use now. But for those of us that don't have I don't know what it's called. To do the base. For the base. What do we have in the house? Wow. We have a sister, a friend in the house. Guys, I forgot that I muted. Oh, Jesus. I forgot. So, you put your, you just, I don't know if you guys are seeing it too. Please, guys, if you are not seeing it, tell me. If you're not seeing what I'm doing, so we just can't just be here and be wasting our time. So, and you're not seeing what I'm doing. Please, if you're not seeing it, tell me, guys. And where you don't understand, just ask a question in the comment section. I will definitely return back. I will definitely answer the question, guys. I will definitely answer the questions, guys. So after putting it, you can use your hand, you can still use brush. But for customers, if you are for doing it for customers, you are doing it for yourself, the quicker way. You can just use your hand fast. But if you are doing it for customers, guys, please always use brush. Always use brush. Always use your brush, guys. Okay, now the next step we are going to please. I told you guys before in our last LS about makeup. If you take any foundation, eyeshadow, please, you take it inside, always dust it. The reason is that if you dust it, it will give you lesser work. If you don't dust it, you will not see a lot of eyeshadow in this area and you will not be cleaning. That one is another work. But when you dust it, you just see that when you apply it, you will not see it in those areas. You know? You will not see it in those areas. You will not see it in those areas. That is the main important thing why we always say you should dust it. See? You dust before you apply. So like that, you will not see it in this area. You see it? That's the base foundation. The base foundation. What went wrong now? I don't want to cut this video, please. Hope it's still going on well. Don't know. So now we are okay, then we are still going. Okay, somebody is asking, what is the name of? The eyeshadow? Okay, I'm coming to tell you the name of my eyeshadow. the name of my eyes. I have two different type of eyeshadow here. I use classic eyeshadow and I use this eyeshadow too. Miracle, are you hearing me? If you are hearing me, say yes. If you understand me, say yes. I will see everything in the comment section, please. Just tell me yes. Just tell me yes, 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 yes. So I can see. Just tell me yes. It's two different type of ash. I just two different type of ash shadow. You can still use one. All depends on you. You can still use one. It depends on you. You can still use one. It depends on you. Please, if you are just coming, give me the host thumbs up, please. I'm begging. Give the host thumbs up. Give the host thumbs up, guys. Give me thumbs up. Give me thumbs up, guys. This thing is disturbing me. I need to cut it now. Okay, we are still. Have I answered your question? Have I answered your question? Sorry, guys. I need to take water. I need to take water. Sorry, guys. Just wait to take water. Just wait to take water. So now we are still going. We are still going on the eyeshadow. Okay, so where can I buy it? You can buy it in anywhere.
It depends on you. They say it depends on you where you can get it.
It depends on you where you can get it, guys. It depends on you. After the live screen, you can write me my messenger on Facebook or Instagram. Follow me on my Instagram and IG. So you can see. I can give you the where you can get it from. Can contact me on my Insta, follow me on my Instagram and message me there. Or my messenger. So we can discuss about it, where you can get it from. The original one. The original one. Original one. Because if you go and buy the fake, you can go and buy now, you buy the fake. So now, please, if you are there in the house, give me thumbs up. It's very, very important, guys. Thumbs up is very, very important.
Thumbs up is very, very important. Okay, so that can be seen.
Now we are still going on eyeshadow. Let's go, guys.
Don't need to waste too much of our time. Let's go.
Let's go. So now, please, when you put any eyeshadow, make sure you blend very well. Blending. Okay, now you are still in the eyeshadow. Going to another color now. On our next video, we are going to be talking about how to cut crease, how to cut it, how you can use it, how you can use your concealer, you can say use another thing that is not concealer, you can use two different things, but we are going to use it in our next video, not this very one. We are going to be talking about how to cut. Maybe that day we are only going to talk about eyeshadow. That video we only talk about eyeshadow, eyebrow and eyeshadow. Then we'll cut the. We'll concentrate on only that place. And we are still going to be teaching how to fix eyelash. You know, some people still don't know how to fix eyelash. They will go to, they will still spend money. So we are going to be teaching how to fix eyelash and eyeshadow. No, eyeshadow, if you are, if you want to just take your time with eyeshadow. Eyeshadow take time very well. So we are going how to cut it inside. You just maybe you want to apply two or three colors. We are going to do it in our next video, not now, not this very video. This one we are just going to apply. Like the topic you see there, said we are going to teach how to apply it step by step. So now I teach you guys how I get my eyebrow. Now we started eyeshadow. So just simple eyeshadow for today. Next time we are going to just concentrate in only eyeshadow. So by special grace of God, we are going to do that next time. Today we are only going to use just two color, no. Begin. Going to be adding another color. No, we are just going to be just to make it simple today. So now, now. Let's discuss something about foundation first. Before you put your foundation, normal, before there are cream that you need to rub first before you put your foundation. And please, immediately you put your foundation, your this cream, don't just rub it instant. Don't you put your foundation instantly. You give 2 or 3 minutes. You give 2 or 3 minutes. So I'm using my hand But please, if you are doing it for customers, please don't use your hand. I'm begging you, don't use your hand. Don't use your hand. So, I think the day we will be doing that foundation, I will be using a model that day. Not on my own face, I will be using a model. So, you people will get it right. I'll be using a model. Then, be using a modern. So now you leave it for 1 or 2 minutes. We are going to talk about foundation. Foundation. So please, if you are talking about foundation, always. Does not matter, you go and buy from Kawashan, go and buy from anywhere you like, you buy your foundation, your product. But what is the important thing is that you buy the good one. There are people that may be selling it that are real, not the fake. What we do afraid about is about the fake people. So the fake people, if you buy it from fake people, cannot make use of it. So it's better you buy from the right people. So, and how to apply it correctly. How to apply your foundation correctly. So you see, there are different types of things. That is where you see the different type of maybe people applying things is different type, the way. Maybe if I want to apply my foundation, I did not cut it first. I just apply full black one first. Then I later apply light one here. That one depends on me. That is how I do my own way. Do it in my own way. But maybe sometimes I just feel like, let me apply it like this so that it will not, the one that you put here will not be like waste. You can still do it. All depends on you. That is why I said before, as a beginner, is your face. You can use your face to play you anyhow you like. Use your face. Is your face. The important thing, do it right. Anyhow you do it right. This foundation is like it's really dark in my face. I think so. But don't worry, I'm not going out. It's just that we say we should do it. We are learning. I'm not going anywhere. Another thing that we still made mistake of when we are doing our foundation. You see, people will go out when they make up. See, when they will go out, you see, they have 2 colors here. Here, they will have 2 colors. They don't rub the foundation to this area. Please, when you are doing your makeup, please, this is the thing you need to know. You need to rub your foundation to this area. Please rub your foundation to this area of your neck. Rub your foundation, please. Nobody share me out. Why? Guys, share me out, please. Give your host thumbs up. I'm seeing 7 billion amazing people in the house. And I'm not seeing the thumbs up. Where, guys? Where, guys?
My foundation still classic. Today I'm using two types of foundation. Two different type of foundation. That's what I'm using today. That is what I'm choosing today. This is what I'm using today. Two type of. I'll be using two type of foundation today. Please, guys, if you have community, share your host art, guys. Share your host art. Share your host art, guys. As you do so, may God richly bless you. May God bless us never depart from you. May God bless us never depart from you. Pumping already. Pumping. Imagine. Pumping already, pumping. I'll get time to come wash and wash this out. So if you are a beginner, and you draw this eyebrow, you just like this. Is very simple. It's even simple. It's simple like this. Going out like this is very simple. Can go out like this. Just put normal powder, use a lipstick, and go out. You can go out like this. If you are not going to wedding, party, big party, simple makeup, just apply your simple eyeshadow, eyebrow, foundation, rub normal, powder on it, then can move, can go. That is it. Please give me thumbs up. You are just there, you are not giving me thumbs up, and you are not writing any comments. Why? You are not writing comments, you are not giving me thumbs up, you are just watching. But why? Please, I'm begging you. I hope you are not monitoring spirit. Please, give me thumbs up if you are there. The thumbs up is not going to take anything away from your body. Give me thumbs up and share me out if you can share. Or give me a comment. Let me know that you are seeing something, that you are watching. You are just there. You are not giving me anything. I don't understand. Why? Why are you people behaving like this now? Why are you people behaving? If you like what you are saying, give me thumbs up. But if you don't like what you are saying, just leave there. So that I know you are not there. Not that you are there. You are not giving me thumbs up. You are not commenting. You are not sharing me. You are just there watching. If you like it, support the house. If you don't like it, please, I'm begging for you not to go and put thumbs down. So now, we are going to put another one here. Yeah. a safe foundation, but light foundation, just to bring your face out. Somebody will ask, what is the essence of putting it? If you ask me, it's very good. But it's not too important when you are just going for, if you need simple makeup, just simple makeup, it does not really important for you to add another one here, add another one. You need to cut this place. You need to, you know, that one is with another different level. So just if you just need simple makeup, just do the little one you can do. The important thing, do it step by step, the way to be okay. But one thing I don't really know people today, they are not dancing this as. Please grab who you don't have. Grab who you don't have, guys. Grab who you don't have. Grab who you don't have, guys. Grab who you don't have. Let's connect. Let's connect. 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 Share me out, guys. Share me out. Share me out. Share me out. Share me out. You can share me out too. You can share me out too. You So this is what I said before.
Come on. Share me out. Share me out. Can you just be there without giving thumbs up? Give me thumbs up. It's not going to take anything away from your body. Give me thumbs up. Write comment. I will know that you are there. And I will know that. Let people know that you are there. If you want to show love, show love. You're just there. I know that you are there and you did not comment. I'm seeing you that you are there. Let me know that you are there. You are there. I know that you are there. I see you there. Give me thumbs up. If you are there, give me thumbs up. If you don't give me thumbs up, you don't comment that you are there, you did not share me at. Then, you are not in supporting area, which is very bad. You will not gain anything by supporting, by not supporting. You will only gain something when you support. You will only gain something when you support. If you don't support, you are not gaining anything. So it's good you support. When you are in someone else, support. Me, sometimes I go to, most of the times I go to people else. Maybe nobody there. I'll just give the person thumbs up. And that sometimes I greet. Hi, hello. Then I go. I already support by giving the person thumbs up. So if you are there, you are not giving thumbs up. It's not good. If you are there, you are not giving thumbs up. It's not good. So give thumbs up. Give thumbs up. If you are there, give thumbs up. Let the host know that you are there. It's a way of encouraging, supporting. Support one another. Will not take anything away from your body. You will not take anything away from your body. Is this type of foam you will use? This ankle foam. To the dun dun dun. Lord, you reign. My God is wonderful. I forgot to tell you guys, I just hit 1k subscriber yesterday. I just hit 1k subscriber yesterday. I hit 1k subscribers. So please, when you are there, support, support, support. Do not take anything away from your body. It's good you support. Very, very important to support. You give the thumbs up, you will not take out money. You will not take money out from your pocket. Rather, it will only add value to your own personality. But supporting is no big deal, but it's not a. If it is what you can do, just do it. It's not what you cannot do, then what is keeping you away from doing it? what is taking it away for you by not doing it? I just brushed the white powder that I put. Don't know if you are seeing it. I forgot to put in another place. Don't know if you are seeing it, guys. I don't know if you have seen it, guys. Okay, today we are not going to fix eyelash, but we are going to use, let me show you guys what we are going to use. It's the classic product anyway. I don't know. Yes, as you can see, today we did not use. I said we are not going to use any. We are not going to use any eyelash. So, if you guys want me to use eyeliner, you can still use eyeliner. Concentrious eyeliner, guys. Okay. Now I'm going to. You can choose Sorry, guys. A minute. Set was not even a minute. say. Sit.
If you can share me up to share me at him.
If you can share me at all, share me at all. If you can share me at, share me at all. If you can share me at all, share me at all. If you can share me at all, share me at all. If you can share me at all, share me at all. When you are in somebody airline, please hit the button like this. Hit it. Press the like button. Or comment that the person that you are in the S line will know that you are there. Don't just be monitoring spirit to just come there and stay. And you know what they are doing there, you enjoy what they are doing there, and you don't support. It's very bad. Support, like. If you don't like what they are doing there, just go away instantly. No, you are there, you are not supporting, you are not doing anything, you are just watching. So now, I'm putting powder, not white powder. Full coverage. Okay, guys, sorry for that. Just set those my kids asking mommy questions. So you need to answer. You need to answer the kids first. So now is the now. Okay,
lipstick. Let me go for lipstick. Just simple lipstick. Just nude lipstick. I should choose the, okay, wait. Let me choose the color of my, let me choose color of my eyeshadow. Let me choose the color of the eyeshadow. Let me just call off my eyeshadow. Oh, thank you for that huge thumbs up. Who do we have in the house? Who do we have in the house? You are highly welcome. Say hi so I can see you guys. Thank you for that thumbs up. Thanks for that amazing thumbs up. You're highly welcome. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate you guys. Thanks. Do you like what we are doing here? Say hi, let me know that you are there, guys. Say hi. If you like what I'm doing here, just give me thumbs up. Give me thumbs up. If you have community, share me out. Share me out. If you have community, share me out. Share me out. Grab who you don't have in the house. Grab who you don't have. Grab who you don't have, guys. Dance a genuine dance. Dance a genuine dance. Connect with my moderators. They are always there to return back your love. They are always back to return your love back. Full one, genuine. Please, if you have community, share me. Add thank you very much for coming. Say hi so that I can know that you are there. Say hi, say hi. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. Say hi, guys. If you are there, just tell the host hi. Well done for what you are doing. And connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have, guys. Connect, connect. Connect with my moderators. They will surely return back. They will surely return back. They will surely return back. Your love, genuine one. Your package, genuine one. They will definitely return it back. They will thank you for that thumbs up. Thank you for that thumbs up. Thank you for that thumbs up.
I need to stop this noise now. Noise. Sorry guys, I just went to cause the noise. Thank you guys for supporting a sister. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Help me to on the light. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Like this is more better now. What do you guys think? Like this is more better. Like this is more better. I have not been reading comments since. Okay, now I said it. I said where they are. Where can I buy it? Just message me on my IG. Gladys Robinson, follow me on my Instagram. Then just write me there. Follow me and write me there. Then I will tell you how and where to get the original one. Okay, now the next step we are going. The next step. I want to use okay, is okay like this. Wait guys, let me read the comment. I'm saying comment there. He said is okay like this. Okay, thank you. I'm enjoying the class. Thank God that you are enjoying the class. Thank you too for exercising patience to see the end of the makeup. Thank you, thank you, thank you. May God richly bless you. May God's blessings never depart from your home in Jesus' name. So, Say thanks, host. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, my darling princess. Thank you, thank you, thank you for supporting a sister. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Today I'm busting champagne for my 1,000 subscribers, for my 1K subscriber, 1K subscribers. Thank you guys for supporting the sister. I do appreciate you guys. Am I forgetting now? Am I forgotten? Forgetting, forgetting, forgetting. Am I forgetting? Am I forgetting? Am I forgetting? Okay. Like this very one. Like this very one, guys. Like this very one. Just that is the one that you will spray, that it will bring out the beauty. But please, if you want to spray it, let me show you something. You before when I just is this particular type, that is, it's two different types. There are some that don't spoil your eyeshadow, and there are some that spoil your eyeshadow. So when I just bought this, I don't know that this one is the type that spray eyeshadow. So if you don't cover your eyeshadow and you spray it, before you know it, you see your eyeshadow. You will not see your eyeshadow down here. Everything will rough. It will just spoil your makeup or your effort. So when you are spraying this particular type, if you want to buy it, they call it glow makeup flask. So if you want to go and buy it, please ask them if it is the one that is good for eyeshadow. There are some that is not good for eyeshadow, and there are some that is good for eyeshadow. It's like this. So you see it. Just to make your a minute, guys. Please, a minute. Okay. Sorry, guys. Just wait to arrange some things. Just want to take some things, guys. Who's in the house? Daddy girl closet. Hello, host. I missed today. Oh, God. No, you did not miss. You can still go and watch the video. You can still go and watch it. Bumba to bumba. The video is there. You can still watch it from the beginning. You did not miss anything. You did not miss it, my girl. You did not miss it. A friend and a sister, thank you for supporting. You did not miss it. You can easily go there and watch it again and again. You can easily go there and watch it again and again. Can easily go there and wash it again and again. You will enjoy it. You will enjoy it. You will enjoy it. You will enjoy it, guys. You will enjoy it. You will enjoy it. You will enjoy it, guys. Daddy girl, you will enjoy it. Go and start it. You go and wash it again. You will enjoy it. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I just answered call. So, please, guys, if you are here, you are here, connect with who you don't have. Connect, guys. And drop genuine love for one another. Drop genuine love for one another, guys. Drop genuine love. Ah, Daddy Girl is greeting. No, Esosa said, you are welcome, Daddy Girl. Daddy Girl, a friend is greeting. Said you are welcome because she know we always do it together here. We always support each other. So, she's greeting you. Say hi, how you doing? Who do we have in the building? Please thumbs up for the host, thumbs up for your host, guys. If you're just coming, say hi so that we know you are there. So this was the outcome of today makeup. This one is the outcome. Next time we are going to teach, just to teach how to fix eyelash. It's not difficult, but you will see it. Put the way has have it, they has. We have Omonomose One, Omonomose TV. She say hello. Omonomose TV, mega shout out to you. You are welcome, you are welcome, you are welcome. You are welcome. Thank you for that amazing thumbs up. Thank you for that amazing thumbs up. Thank you for that amazing thumbs up. Omonomose, connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have. We have a sister in the house. Connect. We have daddy girl in the house. They are staying in the house. They are my moderator. So they will definitely return back your love, genuine love to you. They will give you the package, the banana that monkey will not eat, guys. So, okay, sorry guys, just as a call. So Omonomose TV, connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have. So say I say Omonomose, let's dance. So Omonomose, go and dance with Esosa, go and dance. Grab genuine banana. Please, if you have, Monomose, if you have community, please share me at. Share me at, you are just coming. If you can share me at. If you don't have community, share me to your contact. You can share me to your Facebook. And share me to your Facebook, guys. You can share me. Thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting the house. Thank you for that huge thumbs up. Thank you for that huge thumbs up. I told you guys before, any makeup that you do is your face. If you don't like the way it look like, you can change, you can clean, you can correct. Okay. Omonomose says, so sir, I send you package. Well, Omonomose, I use the. Please return the package, genuine package to Omonomose One. Omonomose TV. Go and return the package. go and return the package.
Go and return the package.
I'm going to return the package. Return the package to her. Return the package, the new package. The banana that monkey will not just go there and grab. So this is the outcome of today. Makeup. So we just do simple makeup today. By special grace of God. By special grace of God, we'll be doing. Another live screen where we can talk about. How to fix eyelash, how to just to apply only eyeshadow makeup, just only eyeshadow. We are going to talk about it some other time. Guys. It's really good. So I said, I'm going to say, I have returned your cake. Wow. Thank you very much for being genuine, for being there. Thank you. I'm going to say, we still have other people in the house. You can connect. Connect and grab genuine banana there. We have other moderators there. Other moderators are there. So connect with them, connect. Connect with them. Grab who you don't have. We are here to support each and every one. We are here to support each other. Grab who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have. Okay, I'm going to say, just make a moderator. I think so. Okay. Just make a moderator, connect with who you don't have. Connect, grab your genuine love. Grab genuine love, guys. Please, if you can share me out. Share me out if you can share me out, guys. Connect with who you don't have. Connect, guys. Connect with who you don't have. We have a lot of people in the house. You can connect. Meet new friends, guys. Meet new friends. Meet new friends, guys. Meet new friends. A minute, guys. I'm coming. Hello, my people. Well done, host. I really enjoyed the class today. If you don't have me, grab me, guys. Well, if you guys know that you don't have a source, I'm gonna connect with her. Grab her. She's genuine. She's genuine. Go and grab her. She's genuine, she's free. Grab her, connect with her. Connect with her, guys. Connect with her.
connect with her. If you are watching and you don't have me, come grab me, guys. Go grab me. Grab me, guys, grab me, guys. Grab me if you don't have me, please. If you have community, share me out, guys. If you have community, share me out. Let's connect. Connect, guys. If you are just coming, give your host a thumbs up, guys. Give your host a thumbs up. Give your host a thumbs up, guys. Let's commit. Connect with people you don't have. Connect with people you don't have, guys. Connect with people you don't have. Connect, guys. Let's connect with each other. Let's support each other. Let's connect, guys.
connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have, guys.
Connect with who you don't have.
Grab who you don't have, guys. Grab who you don't have, guys. Grab who you don't have, grab who you don't have. Grab who you don't have, grab who you don't have. Grab who you don't have, guys. Grab who you don't have, guys.
Connect.
I'm just arranging what I used to do my makeup. So connect, guys. Connect. Connect, guys. Connect.
Let's support one another, guys.
Let's connect, my people. Let's support one another. The ghost. Let's connect, 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 guys. Connect. Let's support one another. Let's support one another, guys. Let's support one another. Let's support one another, guys. Support who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have. If you're just coming, give the host a thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up and connect.
Give me a thumbs up and connect with who you don't have, guys.
Give me a thumbs up and connect, connect, connect.
Give me a thumbs up and connect, guys. Connect, connect with your guys. Connect with your girl. Connect, connect. Connect, guys. Still here, I'm still here, I'm still here. Come and support. Support your girl. Support your girl. Sponsor for your girl. Thumbs up, grab who you don't have. Grab who you don't have, grab who you don't have. Please, if you are just coming, thumbs up for me, guys. Thumbs up for me. Thumbs up for me, guys. Please, if you have community, share me out. Hello, hello, my people. Hello, hello, my people. Hello.
connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have, guys. Connect with who you don't have. Connect with who you don't have, guys. Connect with who you don't have, guys. Connect. Let's do it together. I have seven pillars, amazing people in the house. Connect with them. Connect with them. What do we have in the house? Give your host a thumbs up, guys. Give your host a thumbs up. And connect with who you don't have in the house. Connect. Please, if you're in the house, just say hi so that you can connect. Don't suffer for your host. Connect, guys. Please, if you have community, share me out so that many people can come in. Thank you, guys, for coming. I see that thumbs up, guys. I see that thumbs up. Support the house, support the ministry. God will surely bless you. Grab your banana. Grab your banana, guys. Grab your banana. Sorry, guys. No, a mother is very sweet. Eh? It's very good to be a mother. So, please, if you are just coming, thumbs up for the host. And if you don't have the host, just drop your banana, genuine banana, and leave a good comment. I will definitely return back after the LS. I will definitely return back after the LS, guys. After the LS, I will return back home. I will return back your banana back to you. will definitely return back the love, guys. I will definitely return back the love. I will definitely return back the love. I will definitely return back the love. Dance with who you don't have. Connect with those you don't have. Connect, guys. Connect. Let's support one another. It's very, very important. Let's support one another. If you are there, give me thumbs up. If you have community, share me out, guys. If you have community, share me out. We are one. We are here to support each other. Share me out if you have community. Share me out. Share me out. Share me out. Share me out. Share me out, guys. Share me out. We just have only 15 minutes to go. We need the thumbs up. We just have only 15 minutes to go, guys. We only have 15 minutes to go. If you are here in the house, just thumbs up for me. Connect with who you don't have here. Connect with who you don't have. Hello, my lovely people. Let's support. Oh, who do we have in the house? Please give me a thumbs up. Give me thumbs up, guys. And connect with who you don't have. We have 6 billion amazing people in the house. Connect with who you don't have. If you have community, please share me out. Give me thumbs up. Share me out, guys. Share me out. come and grab who you don't have in the house. All my moderators are still in the house. All my moderators are still in the house. My moderators are still in the house. You are still in the house. Come and grab who you don't have. Grab who you don't have. Grab my moderator. They will definitely return back your love genuinely. They will definitely return your genuine love back to you genuinely. Let's dance, let's dance, let's dance. Share me out. Share me out, guys. Share me out. Let's connect. Connect with those you don't have. Connect with those you don't have. Connect with those you don't have, guys. Connect with those you don't have. Connect with those you don't have, guys. Connect. Connect with those you don't have. Connect with those you don't have in the house. Connect with those you don't have in the house. Connect, guys. Connect with those you don't have. Connect, guys. You don't give up. You need to support one another. Connect, guys. Connect. Connect, guys. Connect, my people. Let's support one another. We don't need to give up. Let's support one another. Let's support one another. Support. I have 7 minutes to go. We have 7 minutes to go. We have 6 minutes to go. We have 6 minutes to go, guys. For me needs to go. We just have 4 minutes to go, guys. Just 4 minutes to go. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for supporting me today. Say, may God bless you, never depart from your home in the mighty name of Jesus. So when you are doing your LS, just let me know. Comment section. I will definitely come and support you. We need to support each other. We need to help each other. I will definitely come and support you guys when you are in your LS. But please, if you are still just new, come, still give me thumbs up. I still need the thumbs up, guys. So connect with those you don't have. Dance with those you don't have. All my moderators in the house, they are still there watching. Thank you, guys, for being there, for supporting your sister, your friend. Thank you. We're about to go now. Just 3 minutes to go. Just 3 minutes to go, guys. Just 2 minutes to go. Please, if you are just coming, give me a thumbs up, guys. If you are near the house, give me a thumbs up. Connect with who you don't have. If you don't have the host, just go there, leave the new banana. I will definitely return the banana after the live screen. I will definitely return back. Please, if you are just coming, give the host a thumbs up and connect with those you don't have. If you are there, just say hi, let us know that you are there. If you are a small YouTuber, come and grab banana. I have a lot of banana in the house and they are genuine. Support one another. Giving thumbs up or share to community will not take anything out from your body. Rather, it will only bring blessing to you. So support one another is very good. Support one another is very, very good. Support me. Give me a thumbs up. Give me thumbs up, guys. Give me thumbs up, guys. Give me thumbs up. Give me thumbs up, guys. If you are still here, give me thumbs up, guys. Connect with those you don't have. Family flows is saying, Monomo, say, are you still here? If you are here, let's dance together. Okay, and Monomo said, family flows, okay. So connect, guys. Grab who you don't have. Keep grabbing your banana. Keep grabbing your banana. A minute, guys. Hey, keep connecting, guys. Keep dancing, guys. Keep dancing. Keep dancing. Keep connecting, guys. Keep connecting. Keep connecting, guys. Keep connecting, guys. We are here to support each other. We are here to grow up with each other. We are here to grow together, guys. We are here to grow with each other. We are here to grow. Let's keep it genuine, guys. Let's keep it real. Okay, we are done for today. Thank you guys for your support. For now, we'll come back later in the evening. For now, thank you guys for supporting, guys. Thank you for supporting his sister, for being there for his sister since we just spent 3 hours here. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye. I love you. One love. Thank you.